guys, it's Lauren, and today I am here with my friend Abby. And right now we are waiting for our friend Ida, who is currently getting her haircut right now, and we're in front of Buffalo Wild Wings.
And we're hungry.
We're starving. Sure, you know her. She's been in some of my videos. We did the Bean Boozled challenge a couple years ago.
And you threw up.
Yeah, you can roll like.
I've had like three bad. Imagine the coconut's really good though. Hey.
You complained because you had.
I like almost threw up. Like I had to leave the room because it was so bad. Like.
You had. You were like, oh, I have a jelly bean in my hair. And I'm like, oh, crap.
Oh, yeah. I had a jelly bean at the end of the video, like chewed up jelly bean stuck in my hair. And. That was disgusting.
My life, and I'm never doing that again. Maybe.
When, like last year.
Oh, and it got in my hair!
It got in my hair!
Like, he threw
Dude,
up.
Dude, it's stuck. I'm gonna have to take a shower after this.
That was gross.
Mm-hmm. This we'll see you when we get, whenever she arrives or when she's at, we're inside of Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yay!
Yay! We'll see you guys in the restaurant.
Me some of their fries.
And I forgot to order with ketchup only. And so I picked off all of this on my hamburger.
Go for it.
Love that for me. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, I got my hair dyed.
She got her food first in like less than 5 minutes.
She's so happy.
And she gave me her fries and Abby gave me some of her fries.
Yeah, so I'm really gonna wait too.
Are you enjoying those wings, Abby?
They're very good.
That's good.
I think this is buffalo, and this is desert heat. And it is a parmesan.
And it looks like it's gonna rain outside, and I am not too thrilled about that. Anyways, we'll probably see you guys at Lions Park. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. We just got done eating. And right now we're dropping off Abby's corona test off.
To make sure we don't have this thing. But it's huge.
For
this is
small
the envelope. Pass back.
I know, it's so big. And then we're meeting back up with Ida at Target.
We're getting apartment sheets for me. And a comforter.
And then after Target, we're going to Lions Park to take some photos for our Instagram because
we are dying
without Instagram photos. Well, at least I am. All right, guys, we're at Lions Park. Say hi.
Hi.
It's Ida. Really hot outside.
It really is. It suddenly got like
not
super
too
hot.
Black for this.
Ida. Ida.
Oh my God.
I can't.
Okay, it's not a race.
Okay, it's really.
I know. I'm making fun of myself.
Got really hot once we got down here. So far the photos are doing good. I'll post some process photos of how they're doing. Going to downtown in a few. Yeah, let's get out of the sun because it's freaking hot.
What do you need to do me?
We're not in the car.
We're not in the car for once.
I know, right?
Shop it right here.
All right, we'll see you in downtown. Peace out. We're in downtown.
Hello. I'm tired and worn out now.
We're literally tired. We went to Paramount Park and we're in front of the Lincoln Theater. And they're over there doing photos. We just got done with photos.
Yay.
Yay. Side, like literally, we went to Paramount coffee shop. Oh. And did a few more photos for downtown. Not sure exactly how I feel about my photos that turned out today.
Honestly, I feel you.
Like,
okay, which way do
I go? I'll be posting a few photos on here on YouTube. I took her photos, and honestly, I am very proud of how well they turned out. And yeah.
I'm sorry.
I am meeting my dad at the Capitol, and we are heading home. You missed the turn.
I did miss the turn.
Anyways, this is probably the last clip of my vlog. I hope you enjoyed.
Never drive better. I can drive, but just not today.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe. And yeah, bye.